man is recovering after being shot in the face earlier today. This happened on Coleraine Avenue near Mount Airy. A man was riding in a car with another person when a person in a black Infiniti shot him. He was taken to UC Hospital, but doesn't have life-threatening injuries. University Hospital, we should say. Police are still looking for the suspect and the black Infiniti. Ohio